Time for today's Daily Dose. We're all guilty of it, skipping a meal and grabbing an energy bar when we're busy. But there are certain ingredients to look for and avoid in energy bars. Cooking Channel show host and registered dietitian Ellie Krieger has our Daily Dose.
Energy bars can be great for eating on the go, but some are more like glorified candy bars, loaded with calories and added sugar. So how do you choose? First, check the ingredient list. It should be full of ingredients that you recognize as food. Things like oats, nuts, dried fruit, that's what you want to look for. If the ingredients sound really processed, you might want to choose a different one. Second, check the amount of sugar. It shouldn't really not have more than 8 grams of sugar per 100 calories. Lastly, check the calories. Some have upwards of 300 calories per bar. Look for one that has 100 to 200 calories. Or better yet, make your own. Take whole grains, dried fruit, nuts, spices, and you put them in your food processor, bake them, stash in the freezer, so you're ready to go whenever you want one.